What's up, you guys? It's your girl going back at it again with a brand new video. And welcome to episode 37 of Mass Effect Day Andromeda. So yeah, we're still on Kadara. I completely forgot where we left off. I was like, oh yeah, we mining, we chilling. No, we're in that remnant vault. Remnant. Vault. Meow, meow, meow. How's everybody been going? How you chilling? How's life? Is it lit? It's gonna be me. Yeah, I hope everybody's doing great. I'm doing pretty good. Alright. Oh yeah. I always hate I need to find like PB's thingamajigger, right? Nope. Okay, this one first. A little bit scary. Oh, I hit the wrong one. Girl, relax. I fucked up, okay? Door open. Oh, yay. I'm pretty happy too, because that's actually what I was worrying about. What I'm kind of confused about is, I don't know what that door did for us. We unlocked something, but I don't know what that did. Should I go back there? this gives us access to this. No, I guess I don't know. I don't know what that unlocked, guys. I took out my gun. Cool. Container. No! Oh, God. Okay. Well, this door is locked. Okay, I'm just gonna suck it up, I guess. Thank you. shit. Wow. Wait, this door was... Why is that door locked, though? Why do I feel like this isn't the... Not the right way. Oh, well, I'm fucked. Okay. I think we kind of beat the system. That's funny. Lol. Oh, we can't go back in there, type of deal. Okay. Wait, why is it not blue? Wait, that's pissing me off. Why didn't it turn blue? If I need to go back in there, I will. This is upsetting me, guys. I'm missing something that's not turning this place blue, and we can go back, so that's... I don't think I went this way. No, I did. I never found out what that one does. Ugh, I wanted to do other things this episode too, you know. That one had PB's tech in it. That one's with the closed door. How do I close that barrier then? I don't know. Where are we? Kadara. where's the... They didn't cover any of the things I wanted. It's not helping me, guys. Why do I feel like I'm missing something? Oh. I think that unlocked it, guys. So none of the guys I was reading was helping me. Oh. Oh. Wait. I wonder if that opened the other container as, or a barrier as well. Oh God. No, that didn't open that barrier there, so we... No. Okay, so I found out to do the door. Dang it, guys. So that door is only activated during the purification. So I know. Okay, listen, at least you guys get to see me make mistakes. How do I load? To plan it going all around my pure. purification. That's so annoying. Okay. Okay, fine. Okay, so not too hard. So we have to do this one with PB again. Or 4PB. Now, I know I could just cut it out. Just be like, hey, what's up, you guys? You know, just being very normal. But for me, it's more like I want you guys to see where I made mistakes. So that's why I'm showing you guys this. Yeah, I'm sure she will. So that's why, if you don't like that, I'm sorry. But I think it's good to see. Still don't know what that one did for me. Wait, apparently, I don't think I noticed this, but this is a container. Or did I already open it? If this doesn't make it turn blue, I'll be upset. Not gonna lie. So the vault's that way. So the barrier is here. So I can run up here like this and hit that like that. My heart. I can't believe I made that jump. This is it, right? This is it. Wait, why is the door locked? I don't understand. I'm gonna be honest, I wasn't warned about this. And now I'm lagging. Great. I'm confused. Why is that door locked? Could it be because of this? Okay, yeah, it was because of that. Okay, grabbed it. No worries, guys, this episode's like 30 minutes longer, so I didn't miss that much. Please be blue, please be blue, please be blue. It's not blue. Okay, fine. I'll deal with it. At least I tried. Oh. Yeah, so like, no lie, that actually pisses me off because Yeah, but like, why isn't it blue? All the fucking monoliths turn blue. All of that turned blue, but this bitch won't turn blue. Why the fuck not? Okay, fine. It's fine. Nah, it's like, it's so upsetting to me for some reason. Cause blue means completed, and it pisses me off that it's completed but not blue. Okay, we're done running with them. Let's switch it up again. Let's run with PB. Because I feel like it's been a while. And then we can run with Cora again. Because I want to see how they would react. Oh! The new Team Whammon! Whammon V2! You know, I woke up this morning, and sometimes I get through, like, these moments where I kind of miss Shepherd, you know? Not in a bad way, but I just do sometimes. I want justice. So it's kind of a who says kind of thing. In Kadara port. I need to think about it. I don't know what I want to level up next. Because, yeah, let me think about it. Of course, I'll do that. All right, I have to leave here first. I don't know how I feel about that. Don't get me even started about the fucking mining zone either. I fucking went the wrong way. Okay, listen, guys. Since we're already here, please allow me to deplete this mining zone. Please, Mass Effect God. I promise I will be a good Pathfinder. I'll be a good Pathfinder that loves her people. Fuck you. Bitch, what do you mean? I said I'd be a good Pathfinder, so why are you doing this to me? I don't understand. Because of you, I'm gonna be an evil Pathfinder. You're turning me evil. Well, I was hoping to be able to completely mind the zone out this time. What if I don't care about them? I just want to finish this mining zone. Oh. You should encrypt your information a little better. We've got a hold of a juicy bit of your email. Bet the charlatan would like to see what you've been up to. We'll conveniently misplace this data if you make the right offer. What's our silence, your new outcast friends? Let's take the car. I could just fast travel afterwards. I believe I can fly. I don't want to fight that thing, so go this way. Have I ever been in here? Ew. creepy shit. Creepy. He hasn't noticed. He didn't notice us. Is the Pathfinder's job? Fuck you and fuck you. To be honest. Why wouldn't you turn blue? I need to have a snack. I can't deal with this shit. this one's good. Been using starting to use snipers. Oh, my ears itchy. Oh shit. Oh! Right, the water's clear now, right? Can I touch the water now? I can. Can I go swimming? Oh god, I don't know how to swim. Well, anything for him, I guess. Sounds pretty Rokari to me too. Yes, the structure, we're so going there. Bullshit. Krogan always do. Pretty nice. Yay! Me too, PB. Me too. Yay. Oh, she's dead already? is all this stuff? Why make this place so big? Is that really worth it? All for that just one container? Interesting. Definitely questionable. I can't help it. I feel like this is like the first human I've liked right off the bat. Because for Miranda, it took me a while to like her. Jacob, I liked and then ended up hating. Ashley and Kaden, why is it not blue? I'm getting so pissed at all these things not turning blue. No, I not everything's gonna turn blue. Not everything's gonna turn blue. It's okay. It's okay. Breathe. I don't think you guys understand how much it hurts my heart when they don't turn blue, because blue means completed. So in my head, it's like not completed. Oops. Oh my god, I'm sorry, guys. We need to outcast should be Sloan. I know we have this, but I'm gonna be coming back into this area, so maybe later. Let's go this way. Sorry, y'all. Sorry, not interested in fighting your battle. Fine, only because I've been really passing these guys. Yeah, I really should not be skipping out on these. Come back! I'm not gonna kill you. Okay, I lied. Now I guess I don't regret going in. Where is that nav point? It's here. Let's finish this area up first. Yeah, let her have this. Surprise! Yeah, wait, let's... I missed that nav point, but it's fine. I have about 6 more minutes. let's turn it back. We're back on fair again. That didn't deplete it. Kind of exactly what they're doing, isn't it? Don't be so technical, Ryder. That's kind of annoying. Wrong way, wrong way. Yep, get back on the road. There we go. It's nice that the water's not so bad anymore. Bring it on! I don't remember where that lady is. A package seal confront. My nav point does. Dang. Okay, so I don't have time. But guys, we're getting there for the most part. So stuff like this pisses me off. Okay, but not highlighted. Not highlighted. This one is highlighted. All of these are highlighted, but this one doesn't get highlighted. I know it's such a silly thing to get upset over, but it does upset me. And because I don't know if I missed something, but it's boring for you guys to watch me run around stuff like that. Or I'm just an idiot. This is especially annoying me. But I feel like I shouldn't let things like that ruin it. I'm just so picky against that kind of stuff. I know. Okay. I know. I'm an idiot. It's fine. I'm just stupid. Anyway, guys. So we're actually almost done with Kadara. It didn't take as long as I thought it would. Yeah, we kind of have these side quests going on here. And we gotta clear up this top area. And we'll take this, settle our outpost. We have to talk to Salone before we are most likely going to be able to sell our outpost. And then maybe on my free time, I might look into doing these, figuring out how to make them blue. But like you guys probably say, there's no point because I can't even highlight this, so I really shouldn't let it bother me too much. Yeah. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm sorry I made you guys rewatch that, but if you were curious, you don't have to follow my mistakes, and now you know how to get that barrier. I'm an idiot, and I didn't get it. I kind of wonder if because I kind of passed the smoke in a sneaky way, it didn't turn blue. But that would be a little bit silly. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Please do leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye. We'll be right back.